Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my English class. What day is today, Mr. Ortiz? Wednesday. Mr. Ortiz is sleeping. Mr. Rubio, what day is today? Mr. Rubio is sleeping too. Miss Yambay, what day is today?
Wednesday, March
17, 2021. Yeah, 17, 2021. Today is San Patrick. ¿Quién tiene el nombre de Patricia o Patricio? Es el santo de San Patricio, ¿sí? Ok, así que mil felicidades a los que tengan a papá, mamá también, porque Patricia también viene siendo el santo, ¿no? Happy day, St. Patrick. Okay, everybody, let's continue with class. Pay attention, please. Share my screen and let's see the quiz. Remember the quiz in word word, okay? Pass of the verb. Listen, pay attention, please. Okay, let's start. You have this option, okay? You read the verb and pass or meaning. Miss Apollo. Okay, bring, pass. Okay, Miss Avilés, bring.
Bro.
Avilés?
Bro.
Yeah, okay. So where is brought? Yes, perfect. Miss Cabrera, next. Drink. Mr. Calderón, drink. Excellent, Mr. Calderón, drank. Mr. Córdoba. Heart. Okay, Miss Kwasapu, heart.
Heart.
Yes, it's the same. Heart, heart, present and past. Thank you. Miss Spin, Kwasapu, no, Spin, become. No sé, Wananga, become.
Became.
Became, perfect, very good. Ok, 5 puntitos los que aciertan. Miss Herrera, pero que ya le digo para que abra el micrófono. Miss Herrera, sleep.
Sleep, sleep.
No,
sleep.
Slept. Miss Esther Lucero, fly.
Flew.
Yes, perfect, very good, Lucero. Miss Méndez. Miss Mendez, take. Miss Molina, take.
Took.
Very good, Miss Molina. Kenji. Miss Naranjo, come. Miss Ordóñez, come.
Came.
Came. Very good, Miss Ordóñez. Orozco. Orozco. Through. Meaning. Ortiz, through, meaning. Uf. Palaguachay, through, meaning.
Lanzar.
Yes, meaning significa significado. Si yo le hubiera hecho pas, ahí sí el pasado. Very good, Mr. Palaguachay. Pico. Mr. Pico. Fish. Meaning. Quinaucho, fish. Mr. Quinaucho. Rocha, fish.
Pescar.
Yes, perfect. Meaning, pescar. Mr. Rubio. Veg. Meaning. Ruiz, veg.
Veget, rogar.
Salazar, big, veg. Ah, está con problemas de micrófono. Ok. Toscano, beg, meaning. Suplicar. Mr. Ulyauri. Swim. Past.
Swam.
Swam. Perfect. Mr. Vaca. Study.
Past.
Studied. Studied. Perfect. Mr. Vallejos. Carry, past, carried, excellent. Yambay, espérese, Vallejos. Yambay, sí, pass.
So,
profe. Excellent. Yes.
Me voy a conectar desde otro dispositivo. ¿Me puede aceptar, por favor?
Name.
Apolo.
Ok, Miss Apolo. Ok, thank you. Miss Yanes, bye. Past. Bot. Bot. Ok, Miss Apolo. Miss Avilés. Miss Avilés, catch. Meaning.
Atrapar.
Excellent, very good. Miss Cabrera. Eat. Pass.
Eight.
Ok. Mr. Calderón. Very easy, Mr. Calderón. Go. Past.
Went.
And obviously, me. And obviously, the verb forget, the meaning olvidar. And the past forgot, meaning olvidar. Ok. Thank you so much. Okay, very good. Okay, student, listen, please. Meaning, Mr. Calderón. Advertisement. Excuse me?
Has been.
Mr. Córdoba, advertisement. Meaning. Guasapú. Spin. Yes, anuncio. Ok, good. ¿Qué significa? Ok. Ah, sorry. No, this activity. This activity is for vocabulary, right? Yes, this is activity. Ok. This activity for 5 minutes. Apply to this activity. And let's begin. Pay attention, please. Miss Naranjo. Read and complete.
She did sleep last night.
Yeah, she didn't. She didn't, miss. She didn't sleep. Okay, submit. Yeah, correct. Next. Miss Rocha.
I didn't play the guitar 5 years ago.
Yes, play, because you have the auxiliar didn't. Cuando pongo didn't, ya no necesito el pasado. Submit significa enviar. Check, very good. Okay, Miss Ruiz.
My friend has a birthday last week.
No, Miss Paz, last week, Miss Mendez.
My friend has a birthday last week.
Because el de past of have is have. Porque estoy diciendo last week. No voy a decir mi amigo tiene un cumpleaños la próxima semana o la semana pasada. Mi amigo tuvo. Ok, thank you. Let me see. Ok, submit. Ok, very good. Ok, next. Miss Naranjo.
I watched TV yesterday.
Yes, I watched TV yesterday. Very good. Mr. Quinaucho, next question. Did you
go?
Yeah, okay. Did you go to the school in the morning? ¿Fuiste a la escuela en la mañana? Si usted se queda hasta go y no completa, pues pierde puntos. Okay, good. Mr. Vaca.
He played cards yesterday.
Yeah, he played cards yesterday. Perfect. The past. En affirmative past. Ahí sí. Solo en affirmative se puede ver. Mr. Derek. Ok, Vallejos.
We walked in the garden last Saturday.
Yes, we walked in the garden last Saturday. Perfect. Very good. Miss Yanes.
She drank milk yesterday morning.
Yes, what does that mean she drank?
Ella tomó.
Yeah, leche el año, o sea, semana pasada. Very good. Mr. Guananga.
She lived in New York last year.
She lived in New York last year. Live is present. Lived is past. Mr. Lucero, next.
When was she in school?
When was in the school? ¿Por qué escogió was?
Era muy feliz.
Porque es en presente.
No, no estamos en presente. Si dice, when was she in the school? Miss Yambay, ¿cuál es el mini? When was she in the school?
¿Ella estuvo en la escuela?
When.
¿Cuándo ella estuvo en la escuela?
Ya, yeah. ¿Cuándo estuvo ella en la escuela? Perfect, past. Where solo es para cuando tenga el verbo to be, are. Ese es el pasado, are es el pasado, where. Thank you, Miss Yambay. Miss Hinojosa. Ah, no, that's all. ¿Ya? Ok, thank you. Thank you so much for your attention. Ok, student, entonces, let's continue with quiz. Everybody pay attention. Thank you for your attention. Let's continue with quiz evaluation for four, unit number four. Ok.